Great contest here this evening. As we said, they got off where it was all Deer Creek in the early going, and Dion, Southmoore, credit to them for rallying back, for not giving up, and making this a football game that literally came down to the final play of the game.
I like that. Deer Creek holding on for dear life. It was a situation where at the end there, Southmoore did make it very, very interesting. I'd like to see that character in those guys. Never give up, fight to the final whistle. Southmoore defensively played great early, very aggressive, but because of the fact that Deer Creek finding lanes in the passing lane, and being able to get downfield, throw the ball a little bit around the field with Logan Ward and so many other wide receivers, they had to come back and play a little zone defense. Because of that, Pence playing great at quarterback, dissecting that defense up. Hey, there's a lot of things to work on for both of these teams, but hey, a good job by Deer Creek in getting this win and fighting to the end.
All right, let's take a look at the highlights and recap this football game for everybody out there. As we go to the previous plays of this contest, it was a wild one.
It certainly was. There you see Ward, simple 5 yard out, over pursuing is that defensive back there, and Ward, nice fin move to take it in. And there, the quarterback sneak leading the way, Jake Saxton. An all-world left tackle they got. Hinton doing a good job all night running the ball, especially when it counted and when they needed him. This was started the comeback. Corey Durham fighting, mustering, getting to the outside, leaping and getting into the end zone, making it look hard, but also showing his determination. And again, less than 2 minutes later, breaking tackles in the open field and just outrunning the whole defense. And where has this been all night? But it came in the nick of time. And this right here, being creative, getting out of the pocket, and Moffett just bringing it in, grabbing it off the turf, and making a 6-point game. And the onside kick by Cameron Little, just a dagger, hitting a Deer Creek player in the face. And number 8, LJ Gaines, is able to fall on it for the SaberCats. And they try one last hope. It looks like the lateral play doing a good job on the first lateral. The second one was a 4-on-1. Deer Creek is able to fall on it and save themselves from a almost terrifying comeback. But it was a good way to end the game with the victory. And that's a great way to start your season if you're Deer Creek.
All right, let's take a look at the numbers brought to you by your Oklahoma Ford dealers. Of course, on the ground, SaberCats had the best of that. Both of them pretty even, you would have to say, as far as the passing yards were concerned. SaberCats had the football a little bit more. They had 17 first downs, and there you look at some of the individual statistics. The quarterback for Deer Creek, Pence, 10 of 14, 248 and 2 touchdowns. Logan Ward, as we already talked to you about, with those 6 catches for 134 and 2 touchdown receptions. Peters did a great job, too. I mean, we're talking about a kid that alternated quarterback spot tonight, still threw for 282 yards and a touchdown. And then the running back, Corey Durham, was very impressive. 19 carries, 185 yards, and 2 touchdowns. Overall, you look at the final score, 30-24. They get the victory as Deer Creek is victorious. Their record moves to 1-0 on the season, and Southmoore falls to 0-2. That'll do it for our Oklahoma Ford Dealers Game of the Week. For my partner, Dion Amade, and everybody else involved in bringing you the great story of high school football, I'm Steve Marshall, and we'll see you next week, everybody, right here on Your View.